Hello viewers, anyone can love a rose, but it takes a lot to love a leaf. It's ordinary to love the beautiful, but it's beautiful to love the ordinary by Unknown. This is Shubha and welcome back to my channel Green Thumb. Today we'll be looking at an extraordinary evergreen vine known as betel leaf grown in shady tropical conditions. A symbol of prosperity and an important part of religious customs and traditions, the refreshing and glossy heart-shaped betel leaf, commonly known as pan patta, holds a special place in Hindu tradition. Being a magical ingredient in Ayurveda, the leaves are full of vitamins like vitamin C, thiamine, carotene, and a great source of calcium. Propagation. Betel is propagated through stem cuttings. Please make sure the cutting is healthy and should be planted in a clean pot with fresh potting mix to prevent any diseases. Soil and water. I used regular potting mix with good drainage. The soil has to be moist and not waterlogged. Plant care. I bring this plant indoors in fall and leave it on windowsill. When kept outdoors, it's always located in a partial shaded area. I add cow manure twice a year, away from the base of the plant, and pluck the leaves occasionally as part of pruning and to encourage new growth. Pest issues. I use insecticidal soap to get rid of mites and white flies. To avoid spread of leaf blight, just remove the infected ones. It was extremely challenging for me to grow this lovely tropical vine in zone 6B in a container as it is prone to multiple insect issues. With persistent care and hope, this vine has survived and doing very well. I hope you enjoyed watching this video, and if you did, please like, share and subscribe. Your comments are welcome. Happy blooming. Namaste.